everybody, welcome back to XCOM 2, welcome back to the Odd Zone. Chris here, and we have Operation Wild Trader, Destroy the Alien Relay. It's going to be a very difficult one, but look at those lovely supplies. Yes. And of course we've got the Shadow Chamber, so we've got a breakdown, basically, of the things we can expect to see. Of all that, what are we really worried about? I'd say it's that and that. The Andromedan and the Sectapod. But we have our A-team. Well, sort of our A-team. I am going to change one thing, and it's basically Priest and Anchor. Given the fact that he has the hack, the Haywire protocol, so he can hack mechs and things like that. I'm going to use Zhang as backup to Phoenix. So I don't want him being the next person in line to do something. I want her to be the next person in line. And that leaves him free to zip around all over the place doing what he does, which is hacking anything that's got a chip inside it. Other than that, I think we're all ready to go. We've got three people with blue screen rounds. Prefer if we could put, like, I don't know, armor piercing or something like that on someone, but we haven't got that yet. So, let's do this. Don't rush or anything, guys. Just so you know, I have downloaded the Long War mod, Long War 2. Thank you, Firebrand. So I will be doing a playthrough with Long War 2 after this one. I am going to subject myself to Long War 2 and all the hell that comes with it. Having played Long War 1, I know how much hell there is.
A hidden alien communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project in its tracks, so we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces. Neutralize them and secure the site. Destroy that relay at all costs.
Oh, we do want to do that. Sorry about the jumps. I'm not entirely sure what's going on there. Neutralize enemy targets, destroy a transmitter relay. That's the main objective. We're going to try and do it from when we're concealed, so we get max damage. But obviously, we'll have to see what we do when we've got that Andromedan and that Sectapod out there, plus whatever else they've got. Well, there's lots of codex and officers and all sorts. I mean, it's got 13 enemies, so gotta keep a count. Start on the ground.
Communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Okay, first things first. Where are we? In the corner. There's a nice... Okay. Lots of shadow areas. It's not that far away. We can shoot through the window. It's what's around. Have they put it in a gas station, petrol station, whatever you want to call it? Yes, they have. Why couldn't they have put it next to a fuel pump? That would have been lovely for them. But no, no, no. Okay. This isn't a very wide map. Alright, let's get this on. Roper, young lady, we need you to figure out what's around.
Moving to designated position.
I do love it when they whisper. It's brilliant. Ooh, full cover. Full cover. We like full cover. Alright, we've got civvies. So far, nothing. This is good.
Position confirmed.
Okay, Priest. Now you can sprint and go into... Overwatch afterwards, because you've got your little always vigilant thing, haven't you? So that's good. Bravo, let's put you here, sir.
On the move.
Mama Bear, because someone who shall remain nameless, that's me,
heading out.
Got intruder hurt pretty badly on the last mission. I didn't mean to. It was an accident. I think, actually. Now we can't sprint them up there, can we? Another tree, maybe? No, we could have people over here, and we don't want to blow our cover. So I will sprint him up to there, though.
Good to go.
There's a chance, if he sits there, he might be able to do a lot of damage to the... Alright, to the relay.
Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Everyone else on overwatch. Good peoples. Alright, we got movement. Okay, we're going to have to go across. They've got to be around here somewhere. Alright, Roper.
On my way.
Still nothing. Alright, we're not...
Overwatch.
Sprinting any further. That'd be very stupid.
Heading out.
Bring you over there.
Covering now.
I'm sure I can hear them over there. Let's bring Priest over here for now.
Okay.
Really using that ever vigilant thing, aren't I? Pull.
Moving out.
Break into there.
Scanning.
Mama bear.
Heading there now.
Put you there. It's a small jump, you know, but.
On overwatch.
We're hearing noises from that way, so.
Scanning. Old loaf.
Here we go. And two mechs. Oh! Alright, he cannot make it to there, but he can make it to there.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Moving to designated position.
Okay. She's still got shots. We'll probably end up using her grenades. He has shots there. That's good. We'll open the gate. This is not exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to get closer and start taking shots. But that's not going to happen. Okay. Which way? It's more likely he's going to be able to take out those three. So we will do that.
Area on lockdown.
Excellent. That's what we like to hear. So. She can get one. She can't get the other one. Okay. So, you, young lady, will go on to Overwatch as well.
Scanning.
If someone comes this way, I expect you to shoot them. He's actually got cover there, so we'll put him on Overwatch. 97 to shut down. No. Okay. So we'll put him on Overwatch as well. Anchor is definitely going on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
We need to put you somewhere. Don't think it's really going to matter, is it? Okay. Well, we could probably maneuver our way out of this if we were really... If they, either group walks towards us with completely... Nah. So I would rather do it on my terms. Okay, here we go. Try and leave the cover alone if I can.
Get ready for a surprise!
Just shred that armor. Well, that works. Okay, here we go. One down. Okay, it's down. Can't. Ow! Grazing shot.
That won't do it.
Another grazing shot. Oh! Oh no, anchor! Don't worry, girl.
They've seen me.
Take a shot. No. Okay.
At least we know where they are.
That is a very good attitude to take there.
Getting a little toasty here.
Oh, alright, I got this. Sort of. Okay, first things first. Let's get you behind some cover, young lady. Thing is, I know there's going to be people coming this way. I'd rather... Let's move her up.
I'm on it.
She can't get that kill outright. Not yet. Oh, you can shoot him. I thought you couldn't for a second.
Ziel getroffen, minimaler Schaden.
One down.
X-ray neutralized.
Yeah, we're not going to move you yet. We've got a Viper to take care of. Mama Bear. 66. Let's see if we can get you a bit closer. Seventy-six. You missed?
Damage. My ammo's running low.
You missed? We need to move you, so we're not going to shoot with you. First things first, reload your main weapon.
It's killing time. Moving to position.
Into full cover. Not shoot that. Do not shoot that.
Hostiles pacified.
Thank you. Okay, let's get
on it.
You into cover, young lady. We need to get
moving to position.
We'll put you there.
Moving to Overwatch.
Don't want to run her forward just yet. Oh, there. We can go there. Fine, as long as it doesn't blow up the fuel tank, we're fine. Alright, let's try and get people a bit more...
Sure thing.
...coordinated for now.
Come get some.
I'm on it.
Full cover.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Yeah, let's move you.
On my way. Got him covered.
Arm a bit. Go to that full cover there. And reload.
Back online.
Alright, we've got 5 turns to blow the hell out of that. No one's going to be shooting this turn. So let's put her back into concealment.
Hiding out.
And then move her forward. Hopefully she'll get a visual on it.
Enemy sighted.
Okay.
Objective sighted.
Okay. We've got the objective in sight. That's good. Not yet. Not yet.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, no one's gonna take a shot. Okay, you can get 8 to 10. That's pretty damn brutal. Ooh! Chris Lake. Okay. We can just sit here and wait, can't we? Just stick our people into decent cover. Yeah, there you go. That's what we'll do. And Jaeger will take it out.
On Overwatch.
In which case, let's have you reload. Because there's bound to be someone coming to say hello.
Reloaded.
Most probably someone that walks with kind of a gait of a sector pod, maybe. Reload.
Ich bin bereit.
And let's use your restoration.
Große Heilung benötigt.
Just to max out the health, simply, there was a good chance that we're going to be getting into a rather large scrap with a sectopod soon.
Here I come.
Yeah, let's move her there.
Affirmative, covering now.
Not yet.
Scanning.
Not yet. I mean, they're fairly sure they know where we are. One relay down.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Will do.
Absolutely. Overwatch.
Can't really move you yet, can we? Leave you there.
In the bay.
You are fully loaded, sir. Question is, would you be able to get a shot on them? Right, let me zoom out. Oh, there we go. You can get flanking shots. Chances are, though, they would actually see you.
Heading out.
And we had a flank on us. So, oh, that would be good if we could take out the
grenade out
cover. We might even take out the officer. Took out the officer. Only you. Alright, we got 100% on that, 96 on that. Alright, we don't need rapid fire. That's not going to do anything. About throwing of the axe. Which one are we most afraid of? Technically, it's the Elite Lancer.
They're on to me.
Can you take him down? Why am I worried? It's Roper.
Target sighted.
Okay, so we've still got an Andromedan. And, oh, hello, Mr. Andromedan. Oh, another Viper. And there's got to be at least a Sexpod out there somewhere. Okay, well, you can't go into thing anymore, so... That was nicely done.
Not a problem.
Not going to use that mimic beacon yet. Viper. Viper? Viper.
What did you expect?
Viper. Bring Priest up. He has no shot. Really want to put him next to fuel pumps. I'm just wondering where that Sexpod is. okay, what have we got here? 43% chance of crit, but... Okay. Back it up. Obviously, we still got Mama Bear. Would she get a shot from there? No. Rats. But if I was to move you across there?
On your order.
Okay, Sectopod's still out there. We still don't know where it is. Okay, she gets a shot from
Let's
there.
Do this.
There we go. 68, though. Not exactly ideal. Yegi, you still don't have a shot, buddy.
Confirmed.
We're going to need to get you in position.
Come and get some.
It's 68. 4 to 5. Ugh! Or we could suppress.
Suppressing target.
Nice. Ah, you missed. We did some damage though. It's got to be down. All those numbers ending up together. They've got to amount to slow motion. Probably slow motion death scene. There you go.
Watch the flanks!
Yeah. Sorry about this, Roper. Ow!
I'm hit!
Roper is going to be out of action for quite a while. Is she acided as well? I don't think so.
On the move.
But that was bad. Okay. 94. 94. Not ideal, but... Really should want to hack this, but Right, anchor, get to a little bit of cover, young lady.
On my way.
Take it down.
Only the
best. Ooh, okay, Phoenix.
I'm on it.
Behind the big rock. Priest. You're gonna
Gremlin,
heal pretty much twice, because we're going up against the sect pod soon. Just give her another heal. Just be sure. Wow. And there, young ladies and gentlemen, is a reason for not hiding behind a car. Probably should have moved her.
Got it covered.
Oh well, you live, you learn. I'm about to put him behind a car. don't be stupid, Chris. Don't be stupid. Don't be stupid. No, no, no. Not stupid. Not stupid. Refusing to be stupid. We're going to hide behind this tree, though.
Roger that.
Yeah. Stay there, Jaeger.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Lost that pickup, but there you go. All right.
Copy that.
Roper's still our scout, so that's what we're going to use her as. Reload? No, not yet. Oh, yeah. We need her to stay up
Absolutely.
With Roper. You can reload in a minute.
Scanning.
Priest, let's get you to here.
At last gate. Scanning a bit. On the move. Scanning.
Okay, kinda need you to reload first.
Rock and roll!
We can put you to those drums
Let's
there.
Move already! Admin forces sighted!
Oh, there he is! Oh, and he's got some friends! How did you miss that, Hank? Seriously, tell me how you missed it. All right, first things first, we need... Oh, you've only got that. 93, we can do up to 22 damage. It's gotta be done. However, before we do that, we're gonna free reload. I know we've still got a shot left.
Good to go.
But I want to get it done. 93, come on.
Deflection.
22. He's got 10 left. Who's a good sniper? You're a good sniper. Eee! Ooh, missed. Only four left. May want to leave.
I'm out of fire.
Okay. No. Take it down. That was a good shot. Okay, Anchor, can you... You can't flank him. Well, that sucks, but it's not exactly...
Heading out.
I didn't realize she was out of shots, but that's my fault.
Get a look at it.
What's that got? Oh, we could get a large cache of intel. Let's 75.
Come on, focus.
Why would you do that? Where's that other guy? Oh, there he is.
Heading out. Frag out.
I'm thinking this might actually kill him. Given the fact he only had 10 health.
On your order.
Probably gonna regret this. 53. Yeah.
Not even close. My ammo's running low.
Yes, we know. Okay. It's an intel cache. We're actually kind of okay for intel. So I think we're just going to try and take this guy down. Or at least hurt him badly enough that he runs away. Okay, this should be the last group of bad guys, so... Let's distract him. No, you're not.
Das Feuer wird schlimmer.
Okay, this is bad.
I'm sorry, Roper. Let's get you over there, young lady.
God's sake, much more of this!
Yes, you can. You're Roper.
Legen wir endlich los.
Now you get to go home.
Status confirmed. All hostiles.
Oh, that was good.
The area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Ooh. Okay, so we've got four of our six troopers wounded, but you know, they were all my fault. It was going all right at the beginning, you know, with the whole being able to get Jaeger. Take out the tower with just two shots. That was pretty good. Right, sneakiest, Phoenix. You wouldn't believe it, but yes. Heavy hitter is Anchor. Being a total priest, well, that was kind of my fault. Power couple is Brecken and Roper. Nice. Not bad kid is Mama Bear. Ain't got time to bleed, Jaeger. Yeah, he did get a couple of kills there, didn't he? Phoenix got two kills in a turn. That lovely axe and then shotgun to the face. And Keel Stealer is Anchor. Not fair. That is not fair. True, but not fair. Okay, well, while we're sitting here waiting for the loading screen, just want to say thanks to you guys for watching these videos. As always, if you want to see more like this, please do subscribe. And use that comic section. No. Tell me how badly I played that mission. Oh boy, did I play that one badly. Okay. Oh man. Oh, Phoenix is only out for 7 days. That is lucky. In fact, none of them are gravely wounded. Epic. 3 days, 7 days, 3 days, 1 day. Sweet. Very sweet. We got the codex brain. We got three Metrics, three Vipers, Officer Stunlancer, and Andromedan, one Sectopod, and Trooper Corpses. Two of them. Fine?
Hello, Commander.
Okay, so we averted that. Brilliant. And we've got 218 supplies. Epic. Just want to look. Have we now got... Oh, okay. Fine.
I had fully expected to find that the aliens were conducting questionable experiments involving human captives.
Shut up.
At the site we raided with the help of local resistance operatives.
Staff engineer, what can we build?
What we did find was something more reprehensible than I could have possibly imagined.
We
a facility solely dedicated to the rendering and refinement of human genetic material on an industrial scale.
Oh.
The aliens have crossed the boundaries of known science. Consequences be damned.
Yeah. They're bad, we're good. We knew this already. I think I'm going to do the integrated warfare, actually. It's 150 supplies. But it increases our PCS bonuses, so... That's that. What have we got here? Okay, we've got, six contacts still to use, which is great. Do have the codex being studied, which is also very good. Alien allies, don't need it right now. What we do need is to expand. What are we missing from here? Eastern Europe. Do we have anything else going? We do need to build some relay towers, that's for sure. Arm to the teeth. Ah, yeah, we need to do that. Alright, there's the relay tower. I knew we were building a relay tower somewhere. That's fine, so we've got 50% less time to complete concealed missions. Not ideal, but we can do it. Finish that tower.
Long live the resistance.
Okay, so we get more income. That's brilliant. Alright, we need to build another tower and we need to expand into South Africa, so let's keep pushing on.
Setting course for South Africa.
Ooh, 7 days.
Commander, that UFO contact has us locked in. We have to take evasive maneuvers.
Then get out of here. Stop talking at me and run.
Sign of the pursuing UFO.
Excellent, that's what we like to hear. Acid bombs! Bounce, 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 bounce. I may be a little excited. I love acid bombs. Acid bombs are awesome. Especially when you're trying to deal with certain boss characters. Just so good. The chemical additive in the upgraded acid bomb is extremely corrosive, able to strip away most enemy armor immediately while continuing to damage the target over time with chemical burns. One acid bomb has been added to the inventory. One acid bomb will not be enough. Cutscene!
Commander, we're making progress piecing this thing back together. Hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field.
Yes.
What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses. I assure you, it is well past the point of feeling pain.
You sound too sure of that.
Take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new secret now.
These are coordinates. Return coordinates. I think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath.
One more.
The unit is attempting to block further access.
That's not all it's doing. I'm losing the data we've already decrypted.
Almost there. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my safety. Increasing power levels to... Dragon, sever the connection!
There. Some sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The Codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information.
Really?
I believe I was one step ahead.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that again.
Oh, I don't know. I can get you lots of
I'll proceed with the
codices.
Necessary research and preparation. With your approval, of course, Commander. I'd also suggest we look into those coordinates.
That's if I can reconstruct the data we lost in the transfer. I just hope it was worth it.
New objective added.
Decrypt Codex data.
I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux. Seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
Research is proceeding as planned, Commander.
Go away. Thank you. Okay, we're going to do a sectopod breakdown. Yeah, it's more important.
From what I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a sectopod, under the initial assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the sectopod itself, this machine seems to be entirely autonomous.
That's good to know.
I'll direct our efforts towards the new research project immediately, Commander.
You
Once
do that.
We've made progress, I'll send word.
Okay. Now, we were doing stuff.
New objective added.
Okay, investigate the Codex brain coordinates. We're not going to do that right now.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Okay, so we can't do that yet. That's good to know. Oh, alloys and crystals. No, we're going to keep decrypting this place. Incendiary rounds. Not ideal, but you know. Why do you keep sending me over there? I don't want to do that yet. Well, I do. But I don't. AP rounds! Yay! In that case, we have cores that we're not currently using. Right. Okay, so we've got a couple of things that we can use, which is great. We could do another Skulljack, I suppose. Or we can go with maybe a war and a wraith suit. Or we can go for some experimental armor. Okay, I'm gonna go with two wraith suits. The war suits will come in a while, and we're gonna try an experimental armor. The wraith suits can go on Roper or whoever our assault is, our ranger is, and onto whoever our sniper is, because they come with a grappling hook, which is brilliant. We've got a spare engineer at the moment. We've got two rooms that we still have to build,
but I'm that we're chasing another set of coordinates into the middle of nowhere.
Just trying to
we didn't like what we
yes we didn't like what we found.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Gremlin Mark 3.
Yeah, despite a lot of speculation, there was no pilot to be found once we pried it open.
Okay, let's do the data encryption.
A number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
And shoot out to Lily.
Assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Yes, I will. Okay, that's 65 supplies. Gremlin Mark III is 75 supplies. So we could actually afford it. Ooh, we can get fusion blades. Okay, that's definitely the most important. And the AP rounds. Oh, but we can acid bombs. Lovely, lovely acid bombs. And how many cores we got left? Right, we got one acid bomb. Do we have one AP round? Yes, we did. Okay, we've got one acid bomb, we've got one AP round. That should be enough for now.
Unknowingly walking right into the aliens' trap. We should have realized sooner. We knew the aliens couldn't be trusted. But their message has always been louder than ours. And they've certainly got a lot more incentives to offer in the city centers than we do out here.
Either okay.
Way,
true,
this
about
go on, no matter what the cost.
Be quiet, Lily, please. 4 hours. Okay, another area open. This is good.
We're reading you.
New regional contacts located.
Not yet. Okay, so what we got here, we need another tower, that's it. Don't really have the supplies for it just yet, but we could make contact with New Brazil. That would open up this red zone for us. Or we can go to there and open up that. What's this future combat? Oh, it's not exactly vital, is it? What about this area? Spare parts. Oh, or proving ground projects reduced by 50%. That could be useful. Let's grab New Brazil. That's another 40 intel. What about black market? Have they got anything that we could pick up or sell to them? We have done a couple of missions.
Market is open.
Sell. You're not having a Mercerius scope, which we've still got to use on someone. Okay, we've got 5 Illyrium cores, so. Spider suit. I can go. Superior autoloader, superior Prita. Oh, superior, yeah. Have that as well. Yeah, not having my acid bomb. I don't care what you ask for. You're not getting it. Okay, we only got enough for a 28 intel. Nah, boring. What you gotta buy? Superior laser sights. Superior speed. That's not worth it. Ugh. You know what? I'm gonna open this area.
Setting course for Eastern Europe.
I'm gonna open this area. We need to be able to get in there. That's a story mission. We've been leaving the story. Ooh, only 3 days. They must like us.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
We've been doing pretty well, thank you very much. Just because I didn't do your council mission. 474. Okay. Defeat fire, poison, and acid. Well, that's not allowed. They're launching another UFO. And another major breakthrough. Damn. Another major breakthrough? Okay, we need that other red site. Black site then. We need to get that done ASAP.
I've made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
65 intel. Cool.
I am idea that despite the Codex's best efforts to resist our intrusion into the...
Shut up, Tigan. Okay, that's that done. Right, we've got to get this open. We've got to get it open as fast as possible. I know we've only got a couple of hours left on that, but we need to get this open.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Okay, it's a high priority mission. Operation Gnawing Song, neutralized target in advent vehicle. 224 supplies, 111 intel. That's if you get them out. 11 targets. Codex, Elite Trooper, Elite Shieldbearer, Andromedan, Archon, Enemy Unknown. Enemy Unknown? Sectoid and Elite Soldier. Elite Officer, sorry. Enemy Unknown?
Setting course for Sector 7, Western Europe.
What's left? Alright. Alright, so Jones is back. Okay, you are getting AP rounds, young man. You'll love them, they're great. And we're switching you out with plasma for an acid bomb. Trust me, you'll love it, it's great. Agility 20 dodge, that's cool, so she's got an extra 20 dodge. What have you got? You have nothing. Oh. Oh, that's going to change. That is totally going to change. Edit. We're going to give you something to... Oh, we only got superior speed. We need superior sight. That's what we need. Anyone around here needs superior speed? Anybody needs superior speed? Not really. Okay, make items available. You need that. And that. There you go. Them. Okay. What's that? Anyone know what that is? No. Okay. Doesn't matter. Okay. I think this is where we're going to stand. I'm going to keep going with Mama Bear for now. We need to get her leveled up. It's a difficult mission, so we could technically switch out Roper as well. But that unknown enemy has got me kind of questioning myself. Neutralize target in advent vehicle. Can capture, that will give us 111 intel, but if we just kill them, 224 supplies as well. We'll see what happens. Other than that, thank you very much for watching. If you would like to comment, please do. If you would like to see more videos like this, please do subscribe, and don't forget to hit that bell icon so you get notifications. Sometimes you don't get notified even if you have subscribed. It's one of those weird YouTube things. Other than that, you guys take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.